together, I would take this opportunity to thank our Honorable Governor for having released the book and for his thought-provoking comments and rich feast of ideas that he provided us. In the last 20 minutes, the Honorable Governor took us on a journey of Karnataka's history, journey of Karnataka's culture, journey of Karnataka's heritage, which only somebody of his eminence could do.